Alright, let's get back right into it. No long... Let's get right into it. No stories to begin with. Alright. Alright, do I have any... No, I don't have any anti... I don't have any anti-poison. Don't have the double jump yet. Okay, a couple checks down here to get to. Oh, I do have the celestial slash. That's good. Okay, I forgot about that. I have all five parts. I can actually go after the Sandman, but I'm gonna finish up a few things. I like to go in with a max of 500 points. It's good to have that now. Okay, so I got file number two. At my next level. I'm gonna get more points. Yeah. Yeah. Probably should have, probably would have been useful a lot earlier. Alright, the only thing is like one thing over here I could check. I'm checking these over here because I just happen to be right here at the moment. Thank you, Frozer. Right, one item here. might be the neither orb. It gets me back up in here. Can't get into the hangar just yet. I'm missing one item. I can't get into the other side of the metropolis because I don't have any key cards. So I can check out this area of the Lost Lake. We took out Lake Wolpagon. Oh, cool. Good. That makes things a lot easier. Gravity jumping? Isn't always the best thing to be going. Crown. This way and get to a warp zone quicker. Have I? Nope, there's still. Oh, I've been in there. That's really it. I gotta go check the laundry. What happens with the washing machine is that, for whatever reason, when spinning clothes around, puts them all to one side, and it's just, they start clinging, clinging, clinging. All right, let's see. Oh. There's like just one spot here I haven't looked at yet that I can recall. Oh, there's like, oh, there's two areas here I have not looked at yet. I just don't know if it's worth the time. Might as well just go in and take a look. Got a couple levels pretty quick there. Yeah, I've been up that one. Thank you. ran into that. I'm just minding my own business, and you come and attack me? Well... I'm wondering if maybe that my speakers were chiming in. Do I have the best setup right now? I'm gonna have to pretty much explore the entire pyramid. Be down. Finally got that one. Yikes. Got by those ones easily enough. And no but oh problem. Sand is weak against fire. I didn't want to keep that. I can always change it out. Nailing him with this. very effective strategy. Well, don't worry, I'm not gonna talk on after this. But I think I will go do some more exploring. Phew, I got bunked twice. You know, after like I started playing this game in 2018, and I never tried that before, and I think that Flamethrower is better than the Degen Inferno. Oh, yeah, Jin. Yeah, that scene, I was just watching, the level 2 super cheat. Where the Jin that grants everybody's wishes and then, shoot. I forgot his name. And then watching the show, he started watching the Japanese version just to get caught up with it. Beat a piece of crap out of that female Jin. Decide I'm gonna go do some exploring. Before I see what else I can do. What I missed. I've tried a couple of experiments here, things I've always wanted to do and never have done. But yeah, and that double doing the beats crap out of her and wrist. Actually, saves her from being killed. And I do need to buy some more. I've been kind of stuck being able to explore the rest of everything else for a while, so I can finally go through here. Card C, so I can now go through here. Mm-hmm. through there just yet. Well, takes care of him pretty quick. Accomplished everything in the past. Get that point where the crow can, That would have been nice. Get in, if promise. I need key card B. Or this. Okay. How do we get in there? Card A to go in there. The only thing I can think of that maybe I'm missing, that there might be a chest in there, but I don't think so. Can't go in there. Can't go down. Elevator key card. Did I overlook an item right here? I think I did. Ah. It's a safe spot right there. It goes nowhere. I missed that. I missed the spot right over here. I don't think this game is beatable. I mean, yeah, I beat it. But where is the, I would have to cheat. I'd have to use a glitch to get elsewhere. And it's like 24 minutes and I don't want to practice cheating. Could I possibly missed? Where could I have missed it? Wow. Oh, did I, oh, I forgot right there. Did we get that item over there? Okay. boy. C card, I can't go down. There's just yeah, 26 minutes into this. I've already beaten the game. I just don't like being incompleted like this. Maybe I'm missing something here. I've got through all the entire pyramid. I don't think there's ever anything down here. A little bit of unnecessary dialogue right there. Oh, no, I can't get to the Emperor. Can't get to... We'll have it open. Where is another chest at? I'm just looking all over this map, and I just don't see where I could possibly go to get another one. Or I might have missed one. Check in the waterfall. Don, have I gotten all the postscripts? I got in the head. That's gonna do me. Can't get into the one without the key card. That has really gotten stumped this time. Where is the elevator keycard at? And at 30 minutes, I really don't want to practice this anymore. Is there a computer terminal that I missed? I don't think there is. I need the B card in order to continue. Those two. I could probably sneak it there. Got me again. mean he could. Alright. So I cheated a little bit here and looked up a how-to. Maybe this only works on the other side. About 33 minutes in. But I can get into the hangar now. Not quite the same spot. There. Good. That's good, I can now go into the downstairs area. Ah! I can actually open up all doors now. How much of this is? Don't need that. Yikes. Wow. Boy, imagine they could just have me go through this would have been neat. I could have had rising tides, floods, all laboratories. It's gonna be a lot different. Has to have a couple of lows, actually. Good. actually just... The hell of the programmer thought of that? Hey, what if this is flooded with water? How would... Oh boy, here we go. Hey, soul scanner. What you got, a planner? I was actually expecting to get hit right there. To sacrifice a couple of points for the time being, just to get all those extra. Boy, going to this next section is going to be not fun. I think Ellie can use my, Where is my... for some reason will not let me do that. Security spiders. And that's why I keep the merchant crow around. Wow, that works even better than the light wall. Well, I've not seen the B card. The elevator card. Well, here goes another bonk. Yeah. good here, actually. Looking in. I can even start using that. Another good thing to have right now. Forgot I could do that. Can any of you snipers like shoot up or something? Point fighting him if I don't have to. Well, I have not found the key card or the elevator key card yet. I can only get the A card in the lab. Some of the toughest part of the game right there. Okay. Forty-five minutes. Ah, wow, my wow. 45, 46 minutes. Is anybody ready? Get out 15 minutes from my time limit. Self-imposed time limit. I could go down. No, I don't have the elevator key card yet. I had to get in there. Cheating. Tone's a good one to have right now. I should have stopped off at the safe point. I am just not getting anything good. I did it to myself again. D. Okay, doesn't do me any good here. Didn't need it. Oh my god, I am just killing myself here. Alright, any of these things a D potioner? D poisoner? I don't think I have that. This is it. Let's see if kill. Alright, there's nothing. I think that's it. Except for I don't have the elevator key card. So I can't get into there. I can't get into any other spot. Alright, with the time we have left, I'm gonna go. Thank you. god. There's nothing left for me. There's nothing more I can do. I can't even lightwall my way in. Without the elevator card, I can't get into this section at all. There is really nothing. I've gotten all those chests. I can probably use it to get in there, maybe. I'd try that. But I've gotten everything. Wow, this is... No one's gonna watch a 53-minute video. I mean, even where I watch Dragon Blitz, I'm skipping through most of it. Oh my god! That will be the thumbnail. I will definitely make sure that will be the thumbnail. And now there is nothing more I can do. The elevator key card is probably in this section right here that I can't get into. I don't know. I know what other area I can get into. I explored all this. There's nothing left of there. That's a safe spot right there. Unless it's a chest I overlooked. Nope, that's it.